Namaskar. This is Krishna Sagar Rao, BJP spokesperson. I wish to wholeheartedly thank Prime Minister Narendra Modi and his government for being the saviours of Muslims of India. Right from the day we got independence in 1947, Congress played its low-level politics to stay in power for eternity. Not only did they divide the nation into two pieces on the basis of religion and caused humongous death during the partition, as if it was not enough, they went ahead and divided the nation after the partition into caste, creed, regions and religion. On that basis, they continued in power for over 60 years in this country. We all know that when we are declared a democratic nation, why would we require personal law? And then especially when Indira Gandhi herself has created a secular, inserted the secular word into the preamble of the constitution, then why did she want it to continue with the personal law of different religions, especially the Muslim law, the Sharia? Wherever the Sharia is being practiced across the world, this kind of a human rights violation and women rights violation and socio-economic oppression did not happen, not even in the Arab countries, not even in Muslim nations. But why did Congress push this kind of a draconian, personally devastating law in this country? It did because it wanted to appease especially the voting population of Muslims that time, just the males. It didn't want it to bother about the women. Today, we are not only talking about it, we are walking the talk. Prime Minister Narendra Modi, when he said Sabka Saath Sabka Vikas, he is also now showing empowerment has no religion, region, caste, creed under his governance. Today, Muslim women feel empowered. They feel that the pain and the plight which they had to go through the last 70 years has been liberated by a man who was painted as anti-Muslim, who was painted as divisive. Today, they understand the mask is out for Congress, that if at all there is somebody divisive, if at all there is somebody anti-Muslim, if at all there is somebody anti-woman, if at all there is somebody anti-constitutional and anti-rights, it is Congress party. And once again, on behalf of BJP, I wish to wholeheartedly, with my deepest gratitude, thank Prime Minister Narendra Modi for moving this historic triple talaq bill in the Rajya Sabha today. It has been passed in Lok Sabha. And if Congress has any remorse, it should not stall this bill and ensure that Muslim women who have faced the pain and plight for all these years get liberated and empowered through this beautiful and historic bill, which will allow them to lead their lives with more control and more empowerment. Triple talaq bill is historic and it has to be passed in Rajya Sabha today, and it has to become an act and law, and Muslim women have to be empowered because they are a part of this nation and they are the future of the community which they represent. Thank you very much.